Hey guys, come on downstairs. We're continuing our Minnesota Golden Gophers Dynasty. It's College Football Revamped. We're going to play Season 1, Game Number 2 here. Again, it's no commentary gameplay, just straight up football. Nobody trying to be funny, and no annoying commentary. We're playing the Ball State Cardinals here in Week Number 2 of the season. Ball State has an 0-7 bowl record. They have 10 conference championships to their name, last one in 1996. And have never won a national title. The Gophers, we're 9-12 in bowl games. Our last conference championship was in 1967, and our last national championship was in 1960. So we're trying to resurrect this program, get us back into the national spotlight. Let's look at our passing leaders through one game. Tanner Morgan, 232 yards passing, two touchdowns. Rushing leaders, Muhammad Ibrahim, only had 86 yards in week number one. We need more out of him. And Jackson with 82 yards receiving is our leader. And Durr is our leader with 8 tackles. For Ball State, Plitt, 256 yards and a touchdown in an opening week win. For Ball State, rushing Jones had 84 yards. And receiving, Hall had 140 yards receiving. And then Tarango had 3 sacks.
Number 24, back to return. No. to return.
Thank you.
Yeah. next time.
Well, guys, it was not pretty, but 16th-ranked Minnesota managed to hold on and win a game in overtime against Ball State, 20-13. Our offense was atrocious in this game, guys. We have got, I mean, this is a big red flag for us going forward. We only had 197 yards of total offense to Ball State's 383. We gave up 146 on the ground again. Another good rushing day against our defense, which has had trouble tackling. And we only had 96 yards passing. Just not good. Not good at all. Two interceptions by each team. Final score from Minneapolis is 20-13. And next week, we go on the road to Hattiesburg, Mississippi to take on Southern Miss. It's our first road game of the season. And definitely some red flags from this game. Let's see if we can bounce back and play better against Southern Miss, because after that, we've got nothing but our Big Ten slate, and it doesn't get any easier. That's it. Minnesota Gophers, Dynasty, College Football Revamped, Mama's Basement, Sports Gaming.